miles an hour. That is a classic case.
Chris Demke with 580 at 252. Not the run they were looking for. Julie, is able to improve with a 5.22. Get to the point, struggle on the breakthrough. So she's racing now. She's learning the car. And Julie Natas to take over the number three qualifying spot. Taylor Better with 525, 62, 77, 77. Not going to be better. She's already.
Involved in
655. Kenny Dunkland was 656. They both improved. Neither one up enough. Bump spot, Chris McGay at 6.550, and Eric Latino.
Thank you.
in the number two spot. Tony Schumacher goes 3.7. Saved his Safari out there. Taking a quick Tennessee. Things over before we dive into the next pair. Thank you. 682 at 105 miles an hour from Blake and Donna.
Yeah.
get the wall. He missed a golden opportunity to do it. I'm looking inside the car. Separated by 100th of a second. Separated by 5 qualifying spots. Solid run, but not enough to move. So, Greg, lower the rack.